And there's more nautical nonsense with SpongeBob next Saturday morning at 5 to 9.